I've been on my way up, now it's really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I hit the ground. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. You're the only sunset that I'll never forget. Red and orange sorbet, like it is the best yet. In October, it feels like summertime. I keep falling for you like every night. Been communicating through satellites, yeah. It's black and white. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day. I'm all up in the clouds when it's pouring rain. Ain't never coming down unless you call my name. Yeah, we should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.
Colored this paper with a ton of different shades of green, and I'm gonna cut them up and put them on the black part.
Myself now, I can't tell them you the person that they asked about. Used to sit in silence, they go with my eyes low. Caught me over with a look, mix you up on my iPhone. Caught me in a higher zone. These nights be a shame if you stayed alone. And karma be a bitch, you just want a bone. I can't even go to bed when the weekend close. Guessing how this shit feels, you ain't even close. I just need my notes, you just need a boast. This the last time I'm sipping just to try.
So my boyfriend gave me the idea to outline the tree because I feel like it just doesn't stand out enough. So I'm outlining it in brown Sharpie. And I'm hoping that will make it stand out a little bit more because, yeah, I just feel like there's a lot going on with the background and it's just kind of hard to see.
Here is the finished product. I love it so much. I have missed doing mixed media art used to be my favorite, that and a tie between clay because I love just pottery and stuff. But I love how this turned out. I want to try more stuff like this. I got googly eyes that I want to start incorporating into some paintings. But yeah, I love it. I love her. Let me know what you guys think of it. Took me a while to complete just because I had a lot going on in my life, but yeah, I'm really happy with it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.